You say you're one for the trouble, two for the time. Come on, y'all, let's read.